Cantor Arts Center at Stanford University, museum.stanford.edu.
Richard grew up in San Francisco, and his father worked in the shipyards from a young age. He was obviously influenced by large steel. It's probably no different than building a ship or building a big high-rise. Richard couldn't go and make the sculpture. He has to have this industrial might to be able to do that.